Just out of curiosity, same trail, clearly marked, same lake, clearly marked, and there's evidence from how long ago of a claim post with a yellow ribbon on it, where some claim staker came in here, accessed this by way of the traditional heritage trail, did his business, and left the country. Possibly even did a bit of fishing for the day, which unfortunately I won't get to do today because I'm carrying a heavy pack sack and trying to use technology I'm not really overly familiar with. We shall talk again.